So here we have a polar equation. First of all, we have r is equal to under root x square plus y square and theta is equal to y over x. So we can write x square plus y square into sine into tan inverse into y by x minus pi by 4 is equal to 2. So we have sine into tan inverse into y over x minus into pi by 4 is equal to 2 over under root x square plus y square. So we write tan inverse into y over x minus pi by 4 is equal to sine inverse into 2 divided by x square plus y square. So we can write tan inverse into y over x is equal to sine inverse into 2 over under root x square plus y square plus pi by 4 as our solution.